You must now repeat the stationary air sharing exercise. But this time, you must practice with your buddy and then reverse roles. It is important to make the right signals, stay in constant contact with your buddy, and for the donor to show the receiver his pressure gauge so he can see how much air is in the cylinder. As an air sharing situation should be followed by an ascent, the buddies should assume the correct position to prepare for returning to the surface.